What's up my dudes, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's time for a new video. I have no idea what I'm gonna be doing yet. I always kind of go along as I go. Does that make sense? I'll be doing a full face makeup tutorial. So to start off, you guys already know my favorite, the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer in the shade Eden. You're just gonna swipe that like you swipe your card at Sephora. It's all good. It's not gonna get declined. It's not. I just got paid. Today I'm going to be doing a look that has a lot of orange and red, even a little bit of purple, and I'm going to try to incorporate this foil eyeshadow that I have. So just take in consideration that I'm picking at a lot of different palettes because I have this sort of vision that I'm gonna try to put on my face, you know? So yeah. So first we're gonna start off with Morphe 35O palette. I recommend this palette definitely for people that don't like to experiment with color a lot, or even if you do. It's just a really good palette in general. She seems so free tonight. I will go away like it always does. We will stay right here, always in the sun. I will be on your mind day. You want to go right here along the crease. The brush that I'm using, it's a knockoff. This one's not a knockoff. This one, oh it is, I'm just kidding. This one's a knockoff Soliva brush, and I got it on the Wish app. That app, it's sort of tricky because sometimes they send you good things and sometimes they don't, so I don't really use it anymore. When it comes to buying brushes, you have to make it work for you. You know, real brushes are made out of what, like beaver tail or something? Like, come on, it doesn't matter. You just gotta learn the brush and know its imperfection so that you make it work for yourself. Does that make sense? I'm trying to get too emotional, spiritual here, but yeah. Let's try to make it slow. There's something no one knows. Something out of my soul feels so free tonight. So blind, I didn't know. Blood rush, the cloudy glow. Come on, girl. Yes. Now we're gonna darken it up a little bit. Now this time I would ask you for reals, okay? We're going to get an even a denser brush so that it put so that it puts the eyeshadow exactly where I want to. So I'm going to start off with a darker orange. And because I already blended out the other color so well, I can already tell that I'm not gonna have to blend this one out too much. Morphe eyeshadows blend ridiculously well, especially if all the colors that you're using are in the same shade range. It's amazing. So you're gonna dab it on there. You seem so free. Let's try to make it slow. This song that no one knows. Something out of my soul feels so free tonight. Don't be afraid to blend out of your eye, like out, because you can always clean it up. I always look like a mess while I'm doing my eyeshadow. Sometimes I'll step out of my room and I'm like halfway doing my eyeshadow and I have eyeshadow like out here, eyeshadow like down here, like, and my mom or like my brother or sister-in-law, they'll be like, what happened to your face? And I'll be like, hunty, you gotta trust the process. Day and night, I will be on your mind. Day and night. Urban Decay is also one of my favorite brands, along with Morphe, because their eyeshadows are so easy to blend. I'm very lightly tapping this color and it's like blending away, because sometimes they're so hard to blend and you have to like do it a little harder than you would like, and then it just messes everything up. Something out of my soul feels so free tonight. So blind, I didn't know. Blood rush, the cloudy glow. Walk down to the couch. You seem so free. Let's try to make it slow. This song that no one knows. You guys guys can always do that. If you want to darken up a look or lighten up a look, grab a very, very fluffy brush so that you don't grab too much product, and just very lightly put it on the very outside. We're going to create sort of a half cut crease look, and you guys already know what I'm gonna go in with. I use this for literally like everything. Get yourself what it needs. Something like that, alright? Walk down to the coast, you seem so free. Let's try to make it strong. This song that no one knows. Something out of my soul. Feel so free tonight. So blind, I didn't know. Blood rush, the cloudy ground. Walk down to the coast, you seem so free. Time will go away like it always does. We will stay right here, always in the sun.
Oh my god!
Day and night. It gives the eye sort of that wet look, that wet eye look that has been really trendy.
I'm gonna give you guys a close-up of this.
You guys see this freaking oh my god.
If you guys haven't noticed, my favorite eyelashes like of all time are the Dodo Lashes D316. My natural eyelashes are already so long and thick, like my eyebrows. These are my natural eyebrows. If I wear just any eyelashes, you literally can't see anything. And it's really hard for me to find eyelashes that are like this that are actually visible. And these are only $12. Something out of my soul feels so free tonight. So blind, I didn't know. Blood rush, the cloudy glow. Walk down to the coast, you seem so free tonight. You guys see how beat that is? All around, you guys see how beat that is? That is how beat your face should be. It better. Knock myself out. Onto the apple of your cheek to blend it out. It's better to blend it out more than not enough. That's what my sister used to tell me. She'd be like, when I first started contouring my face, she'd be like, you look like you have a line of a freaking streak of dirt on your face. I'd be like, well, do you want to blend it out? She'd be like, no. Well, this is for you, Gloria. I'm blending now.
Walk down to the coast, you seem so free. Let's try to make it strong. and you're all done. Psych.
Something that rush or feel so free tonight. So blind I didn't know. Blood rush the cloudy brown. Walk down to the coast. You seem so free tonight. I will go away like it always does.
And fire crystal. I swatched them yesterday on my Instagram, but I'm going to put it on my face for the first time and I'm so excited. We need more. I'm shook. This color is very iridescent. It looks a little different on my face than it does when I swatched it on my arm. You can still see it a lot. It just looks a little different than what I expected. It's meant to be like a creamy sort of highlight, and it is. It does look creamier than the Anastasia Glow Kits. Those look a little more, I guess, glittery sort of. The Fire Crystal looks like these two mixed together from the Sweets Glow Kit, and then the other one looks like these two mixed together, but with a different texture. Watching guys, subscribe, like, share, and I'll see you guys next week for a new video.